sometimes.
A year since Apollyon came. Our people starved. And the worst of us fell on each other, like beasts. Growing fat on their own people's misery. Ragnar was one of those.
Let's feast!
And so, I came down from the mountains. I joined the Warborn, and then we did something about it. Do something about our people's vermin problem.
They're retreating! Victory is at hand!
Gate down.
Make them pay.
Burn that gate down.
Wipe out this vermin!
That gate!
Let's
burn it!
Come! It's what we came for! Let's find the rest! For our people!
They had stolen... people's food.
We were
there to take it back.
They're here!
A different raider might have been merciful.
You don't have to die! Surrender!
Yeah.
Now,
what are they doing here?
Guard this.
We will protect this.
Surrender or die. What's going on out there? You face me. Come on in then. This was what I had come for.
War, boy!
Surrender!
Quipita! Arrive, Quipita!
We are the Warborn!
People starve! You and your warriors will learn to live like the rest of us! Or you will become food for crows.
Idiot child! Might as well ask me to pick up farming! We're Vikings.
So that's a no?
Valhalla.
You're in charge now. Join us. We are with you. They weren't much to look at. but they were a start.
The Warborn grew. Soon, much sooner than I anticipated, only two warlords remained in Valkenheim. The Raider, and a vicious killer named Siv. With many of the Warborn leaders held hostage, conflict was inevitable.